sorry.
Frida here! Welcome to today's workout. This one is all about the shoulders, and we are going to burn your upper body. First circuit, agility drills. Follow the pattern and hit the cues one hand after the other. As fast as you can!
About a curfew, cause all that is stuck in my head is me and you. Speeding my heart is pacing, but I'm not sure I wanna pace it, cause it's...
This is like your jab in boxing. The quicker you pull back, the quicker you can strike again. Go! Woo! Starting off this workout strong. Diagonals. 30 seconds of work. Fire out! As you lean into the cues, think about engaging your core. Roll your shoulders down. Make sure they are not by your ears. Follow the pattern, exhale, and extend your arm when you strike. 30 seconds.
Live life without regrets. Girl, put your faith in me, even though we just met. Let's forget about a curfew, cause all that is stuck in my head is me and you.
Now you know the pattern! Show me some more speed. Okay, firecracker, one more round. Make this the fastest yet. 35 seconds. Let's go! Keep breathing. We are just getting started. Second circuit, focusing on shoulder rotation. Work for 35 and rest for 10. Rapid punch! 6 hits high, then 6 hits low. Make it quick! By now, your shoulders should be burning. Push through it! This is it, mind over matter. You can do more than you think. rotation. Hit across your body. Get those obliques working. I want you to rotate with control. Short exhales as you hit. Back at it. Bringing back rapid punch. No holding back. First round, we learn the moves. Second round, we lean into it. Fire up! It's not called rapid punch for nothing. Last set of ab rotation. Strike across your body. 35 seconds to show me what's up. Use the mind to muscle connection to get the most out of this exercise. If you need it to take a second and jump straight back into it, do it! Just don't give up. Welcome to your final circuit before the finisher. Now it's time for reaction drills. All the cues will be purple, which means you can hit them with any head. Starting off with work for 40 seconds, then rest for 10. This circuit is all about having fun. I want you to just go for it. Even though this is all about speed, don't forget about your form. Second round of reaction drills. Now work for 35 seconds. Let's see if you can hit as many cues, even if you have less time. It's all about the challenge. You know the drill. This time, 30 seconds of work. Are you giving your all? You got that something. You make me want to say. Hey, hey, you got me and I can't lose. These drills are perfect to prevent from injuries. Working your reflex, coordination, and mind. Make yourself proud. Push. No surprises. 25 seconds of work. Make it worth your while.
vacation. You and me under the moon and the stars. What a perfect combination. You got me and I can't move.
Are you breathing? Are you sweating? Is that heart rate up? Reaction drill. Come on, 20 seconds. Piece of cake. I wanna see you smash it. Mind over matter. This is what I'm talking about. Let me introduce to you the finisher. Let's make your shoulder get that final burn. Starting with torso twist. Start with your right, hit forward, and then across. You're gonna do this for 20 seconds. Let's make it burn! Extend fully with each hit. No excuses. Next up, triangle. Hit the cues in the triangle shape. Burn out your arms. 35 seconds. Keep up the good work. This is the finisher, but it's not over yet. So don't give up now. You are almost there. Today, cross punch, 40 seconds, it's shielded, so hit each cue twice. Last burn, put your arms on fire! Incredible work. Thank you for working out with me. I am Frida. Until next time, keep glowing.
Yay! I lost my workout. 2.6. But not bad. Hello, hello.